Sweet. This is pretty cool. When I'm sitting inside, it's too cold, raining, snowing, whatever, I draw things. And this book has all kinds of ideas in it. Just about every page. That's how I did it, and this is my dollar book, my $100 book. But not every page. How to do specific things. But I was, if I forget something, I go, oh my book, where's my book, where's my book? Oh, yeah, there it is. No. I'm gonna transfer that to a piece of cardboard right now. I got some cardboard from work, and I'm gonna make a pattern. You can watch me, but it ain't gonna be much fun. Dad calling. You hear me? What's up?
Did you try to call me?
Yeah, a little while ago.
What, about 5 minutes ago?
Yeah.
Where you been? Shopping?
All kinds of places. Trying to set up the camera. What are you doing? Talking to you. Well, I'm actually measuring the grill.
Thank you.
All right. All right, I got the column hole mapped out. That's that body line hole right there, the original one. The column hole I added, it was 12. It was actually 11. I marked it as 12 3/4 from the bottom. But the stainless tube is 2 inches wide. All this other stuff I'm gonna grid out. I'm going from the center line up to the edge, measuring it, go to the next one, the next one, the next one, the next one, all the way around. Up here is going to be a little trick, but not too shabby. Those are going to be recessed. I don't know what I'm going to do with the rolled edge. I might hammer that over. We'll see. That's the training hole. And I left an extra inch on the bottom, so if I have to move things around, whatever. 2, 3, 4. But yeah, been fun. A lot of work. I'll see you inside.